Digicoat coatings for sublimating onto glass. Glass will need to be pre-treated with the Digicoat Adhesion Promoter. Apply evenly with a clean cloth. Dry thoroughly with a different cloth. No residue should be visible. Shake the can thoroughly. Spray evenly onto your component from a distance of approximately 250 mm. Apply liberally until the surface of the coating is showing a high gloss finish. Stand for 10 minutes to allow it to dry before applying the white coating. The object of this exercise is to coat the component with the least amount of liquid, but ensuring that the surface is totally covered. Cure the coating in an oven at 160 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Print your design slightly larger than your coated object.
Place the transfer image up onto the base.
Place the glass coated side down onto the transfer.
Cover with a Teflon sheet.
Press with low pressure at 200 degrees Celsius for 8 to 12 minutes, depending on thickness of glass. After the allotted time, open the press and remove the glass. Your product is complete.